The tarantulas there. I mean, he wanted to have one when he was younger, and I was like, I need to grow a little bit more for that.
Do you want
to
hold one?
Do you want to hold it?
What's up, bud? I gotta move your stuff, okay?
So just put your hands kind of in the cup. And she'll crawl right in your hands. Ain't steady. Not steady.
They let you jump?
Sometime? No, they won't jump, but if she falls, she'll kind of like shatter.
Oh, yeah. You want to see Nina? She says, no, you.
It's okay.
Yeah.
It's nice.
She will not jump. She will be there.
You want to hold it, Johnny?
You guys want to try?
Try.
Maybe. So if you put your hands, there you go, like that. I'll put it in your hands, and then we'll cover her just like this, and she'll sit right in your hands.
Look at that.
How does that feel?
Weird.
Do you want to hold it, Nina?
You want to try?
You held one before.
Yeah, you want to try?
Good job,
good
Nina.
Job.
Yeah.
Ready? There you go, good
she
job.
She held one like, what, was it the year, summer before last at the fair?
Oh, yeah?
We went to the fair and they were letting kids hold them and she held it.
Which, at the Western Idaho or the Canyon County?
Western Idaho.
Okay.
That was the summer before last. Last summer we weren't able to go to any.
Yeah. Did you want to try too?
Ready?
Dobby got even skinnier.
Can I hold it?
Yeah, of course.
He was filming, Rosie.
Sit there. There you go.
Wow.
Can I hold another snake after this?
Yeah, one second, okay?
I remember I used to have a little pet spider.
That is amazing.
Nice.
It'd be about 3 or 4.
How old do they live?
The males are about 3 or 4. And females, yep, females are around 15.
Wow, why the difference?
Males have one purpose in life.
Oh, just mating?
That's it, yep.
Yeah. Good job.
She's afraid of snakes, but she's not afraid of spiders. Good job.
Good job. Everyone's got their.